and gentlemen, and welcome to iFish News. I'm your reporter, Gabrielle. Today, a famous bakery, Cupcakes & More, has been closed due to an enormous sinkhole in the middle of the bakery. This mysterious sinkhole appeared on Wednesday at 2 p.m. We believe the shop is really old, but there is no proof. The good news is that no one got hurt. We believe that it will take 5 to 8 months to rebuild this enormous gap in the shop. What's your opinion on how long you would think it will take to repair the shop? Contact our local news company or tweet it in the general direction of our broadcast. Finally, here's a heartwarming clip of the baby doing something insane yet adorable. Today, we spoke to a famous athlete and asked her to respond without using the words, okay, cool, yeah, of course, sure, and you know. While we are waiting, let's take a look at an advertisement on cars. In celebrity news tonight, actors are having to perform and play at the Grand Ole Theater. Actors are vocalizing and practicing on how they should perform tonight. Musicians, on the other hand, are pretty nervous and messing up the notes. We can't wait to hear actors perform tonight. And finally, here's an advertisement on Lysol wipes.